Yeah, I was wondering if I had enough range for it. Oh, come on. Said 92%. And I know that there are a couple here that will deflect arrow shots, so... it and probably if I need it I'll gain it again later so. Kinda hoping to get both of them, but... No, I want 100%. Thank you. Yeah, probably gonna have to heal Kika up. He didn't get a critical in also. And those dudes that respawn by the evil eyes, they will continue to do so throughout the entire battle until we've actually won, so... I guess this would be an okay spot for going for some levels if you really want to, but yeah, I just wouldn't really bother with that at this point, so... Because the longer you're here, there's more of a chance that you'll screw up and you'll get rid of like an hour's worth of gameplay or whatever. Do more to hurt Kika too, so... Jeez, those things are really fast when they're casting. That's the main thing that I want to do, so... Well, thank you for stepping on that space. Hmm. that sucks. But I guess I couldn't be helped. Good enough. You only hate Carol too, so. Maybe we'll take it out, but... Yeah, I wonder when these guys are gonna respawn on me. Because usually they do it with one or two left. Thank you. I don't think in this battle we can get close enough for the evil ox to turn our characters into fish monsters. But still want to be careful. I thought that was gonna be right by you, but
Ha!